The Indonesia Investment Coordinating Board, or BKPM, recorded that investment realizations in the first quarter of 2021 was 219.7 trillion rupiah. These realizations grew by 2.3% from the previous quarter and rose by 4.3% year on year.
The Indonesia's Investment Coordinating Board, or BKPM, recorded that investment realization in the first quarter of 2021 was 219.7 trillion rupiah. This realization grew 2.3% from the previous quarter and rose 4.3% year-on-year. BKPM said that the realization of this investment absorbed a workforce of more than 300,000. In more detail, investment realization in the first quarter of 2021 consisted of domestic investment of 108 trillion or equivalent to 49.2%, while foreign investment was recorded at 111.7 trillion or the equivalent of 50.8%. Foreign investment is still dominated by Singapore and China, respectively 2.6 billion US dollar and 1 billion US dollar.
Ini ada beberapa data yang menarik sekali yang perlu saya sampaikan bahwa di sekalipun di era pandemi COVID, realisasi investasi untuk khusus foreign direct investment ini sudah mulai stabil. Kenapa saya katakan mulai stabil? Waktu di kuartal keempat itu FDI kita kalah dibandingkan dengan PMA. Sekarang udah mulai melebihi daripada PMDN. Sekarang PMA kita mencapai 50.8%. Sementara PMDN itu 49.2%.
Meantime, by sector, investment realization in the first quarter of 2021 flowed profusely to the housing sector and industrial estates and offices, amounting to 29.4 trillion rupiah. And the second position was occupied by the base metal industry, metal goods, not machinery, and other equipment, 27.9 trillion rupiah. From Jakarta, Ade Firmansyah for IDX Channel.